Identify the parts of a fraction. The top is called the numerator. The bottom is called the denominator. And also, in order to eliminate fractions out of your page, the denominator that we don't want, we need to be able to do this in the multiple. So first, we have to think about entries in a multiple. Multiples are the ones that are multiplied.
Nothing.
Sequence is two.
Right.
One is two,